Johnson, go have a look.
Right, Captain.
You!
We just spotted German mortar teams to the south. I say we move in quick and take them out.
Nice one, Parker. Okay, guys, be ready to use any grenades you have left. Put down suppressing fire only if you need to. Do not waste your ammo. All right, let's put those mortars out of business. Take cover!
Covering fire!
In this rolling junkyard. What do I tell him?
Hand this directly to Major Shepard. Tell him Baker Company has secured the town, but won't be able to hold it long if we don't get relief soon. Got that, Sergeant?
Oh, yes, sir, you bet. We ride through enemy lines in a French tin can. Want to paint a bullseye on it, sir?
Yeah, pretty sure that won't be necessary, Sarge. So unless you got a better idea or a radio that works, carry on. Good luck.
Oh, man, this is nuts. I can't believe we're doing this.
Believe it. Unless you sprout wings and want to fly. It's only 6 miles, Private. Just shut up and do your job.
Go!
get your ass out! Let's go, Martin! Move it! Move!
I need one, Sarge.
Martin, cover him! Damn it, Elder, hurry up!
Working, Sarge, I'm working on it!
Quit working and get done! This is on you!
I got it!
Yeah, get it on me! In the car! Martin, cover him! Step on it! Get us out of here!
I gotta go report in to Major Shepard and get our orders. Take five, but stay put.
Okie doke, Sarge. What the hell else am I gonna do?
Third squad, get your 30 cal to cover our flank. Second squad, follow in reserve. I got point. Elder and Martin on my tail.